No one's around. That's weird. Hello? Anybody there? You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you. Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait now! Freeze! I'll shoot! What the? Son of a bitch.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leonkennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore. Station's not much farther. They'll know something. Looks like we're walking from here.
Leon, we gotta back up. What the?
Station. Hello? Is anybody here? Has to be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leonkennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie! You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take him.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.